Hi, everybody. I'm Governor Roy Cooper.
And I'm First Lady Kristen Cooper.
It's important to celebrate this group of North Carolina child hunger leaders and recognize your hard work, collaboration, and perseverance. By making sure our children have nutritious meals, you're preparing them and our state for a healthier, brighter future.
We've been so proud to join you in the fight against child hunger over the past few years. And this pandemic has made your mission more important than ever.
When classroom doors closed last March, it was great to see how school districts, food banks, churches, school bus drivers, cafeteria workers, and so many more community partners coordinated to make sure our kids didn't go hungry.
You sent school buses filled with supplies to communities all across the state, stood outside, rain or shine, to hand out meals and reached out to struggling families to see what they needed most.
As we look to the future, I believe we're going to emerge from this pandemic stronger than ever, thanks to leaders like you. Even in the face of unprecedented challenges, you've pivoted and found opportunity in crisis by finding ways we can make our communities better and more equitable.
Thank you for all the amazing work you do for our kids day in and day out. I look forward to continuing our work together and building a North Carolina where no child goes hungry.
Keep up the great work, guys.